Is it on?
Is that a camera?
But let me record people, let me record people. Go ask them, like. Let's start getting an interview, please. Just record it.
Come here a sec.
Just one interview. A behind the scenes video, obviously, a teacher. You looking forward to the show, miss?
Yeah, it's gonna be amazing.
What about you, then?
Yeah, it's really gonna be good.
I wasn't really much of a reaction, miss. Don't seem too enthusiastic. You're not filling me with confidence. What about you, abnormally large boy?
It's gonna be great.
Yeah. Looking forward to the show, Liam?
Yeah. Liam Wagey, aka Salty Bro, Salty Boy, Salty Lad. Salty!
But there's Liam. What about you, Mike? You looking forward to the show, mate?
Yeah,
you excited? What about you, boys?
Yeah.
Just making a behind the scenes video, learning up some lines.
Oh, yeah, swag.
You feeling stressed out? You feeling stressed out, Mark?
Swag them.
Stare at me and go.
Looking forward to the show, girls. Just making a behind the scenes video. Kelly, yeah. Looking forward to the show.
Oh, I can't wait.
That's the enthusiasm.
So excited.
Let's go in. Which one's the producer? You're the producer.
Hello.
Think the show's going to go well?
Probably not. I hope.
Can you just come here a sec? Look, she's even got a stunt double. There's a stunt double. Oh, it's a stunt double. You're looking forward to the show. I forget. You're Emily, you're Charlotte.
Yeah.
Yeah, you looking forward to the show, Emily?
No,
why?
At all.
You're going to be great.
Because it's slightly sucky.
No, it's going to go amazing. I'm in it. What about you? Looking forward to the show? Chris Parry in a casual attire, obviously.
Yeah.
You think it's going to go well?
It'll be good.
Yes, that's, you know it's going to go well. It's going to be awesome. Josh,
that I was teaching the wrong
can I see your neck? Bam, go hard or go home. You looking forward to the show, Josh?
Stay in Dench.
Four species of them. It's a lion, a tiger, a liger, and a tyon. And also you can get a liger and a tie on something. I know. I would say out of the six decisions, there are also two more which you could put into consideration, which is like Siberian husky. Siberian husky or the Arctic wolf. And I would say
moving swiftly.
Dear Henrietta, we're just three lonely boys. Though the girls love us, we're something you're incredibly we'll love to see you terribly. We'd love to hit you, but we don't have no choice. I can't be our honesty for one time once more. Give us a kiss and maybe we can go out. It's hard to miss
Pakistan or Iraq.
I would say there are a lot of different species you could use. I would say Azerbaijan is also a
right, okay, here. Okay, we're gonna small Moroccan child. These are his imported Moroccan shoes. How much are you selling these for?
50 euros.
What about, excuse me, are you interested in buying some of this young man's Moroccan trainers?
Yeah.
That's really racist. Can't say yeah to that.
I'm Hockey Box.
He's Hockey.
I'm going to show you how to be hard.
Let's be hard.
He's everywhere.
It's around.
Sorry, you caught me right here, my job. I want to say, big up to MTV, thanks for coming here today. MTV, this is my cast.
goodbye from me and all the cast here. Just to spin around, just so all the cast can wave goodbye. Do you want to wave goodbye, folks?
Fresh whip. Fresh whip.
Just over there.
Spin it back around. Give us the wave. Take the f*** off. Oh, God!